The Iron Gate on the right side of the legislature that leads to the occupied chamber by 300 activists was closed by police now. Although it's midnight, many people didn't just go to bed. They chose to gather, to support, to come out to the street, burning their midnight oil both inside and outside the legislature. They are calling people to rise up for their living rights.